Kane takes it away from him from behind. Kane bounces to Scarver, who drives and dunks and is fouled and has a chance at a three-point play. Crowds on its feet in the Cam Henderson Center as Marshall ups its lead to 21, 33-12 with a free throw coming up for D.D. Scarver.